10 lines on renewable energy for students and children in English. 1. Renewable energy refers to energy that is generated from natural resources that are replenished over time, such as sunlight, wind, and water. 2. Renewable energy is a clean and sustainable alternative to traditional energy sources such as fossil fuels, which produce greenhouse gases and contribute to climate change. 3. Solar energy is a renewable energy source that uses photovoltaic cells to convert sunlight into electricity. 4. Wind energy is another renewable energy source that uses wind turbines to generate electricity. 5. Hydroelectricity power is a renewable energy source that harnesses the energy of falling water to generate electricity. 6. Geothermal energy is a renewable energy source that uses heat from the earth's core to generate electricity. 7. Biomass energy is a renewable energy source that uses organic materials such as wood and agricultural waste to generate electricity. 8. Renewable energy technologies are becoming increasingly affordable and accessible, making it easier for individuals, businesses, and governments to transition to renewable energy sources. 9. Renewable energy can help to reduce reliance on fossil fuels and decrease greenhouse gas emissions, which can help to mitigate the impacts of climate change. 10. Investing in renewable energy technologies and infrastructure can also create jobs and stimulate economic growth in local communities.